Yes, you're staying at.
All right. Hey, this is Carson Clues with the HA Martial Arts Kaiser. I've had a bunch of parents ask me, how do I tie the uniform correctly? How do I tie the belt correctly? So I figured instead of explaining a bunch of times, I would borrow my daughter. This is Avrielle. She's a goof. And she was going to help me actually show parents how to put their kid's uniform on. Yes, that's your uniform. So first, Avrielle, you ready? So first, we put on like a jacket. I'm going to put the belt there, and you know the drill, arm through here, arm through here. By the way, my daughter likes to goof off on this video. So first, when we tie it, the ATA side, that drawstring goes inside first. And we're actually going to tie this. You do a double knot or a loop knot, whichever is fine. Then, if you're older, this is the school patch side. If you're in the Tiger program, this is the animal patch side. If you're brand new, you'll just have a Velcro thing right there. That is the side that we tie to the outside. That goes like that. So again, they overlap, the ATA side tucks in, and the other side here. Now, the belt, what? This is a cheery belt. The side that has the name on it will go on the same side as the ATA, like that. Then it goes name on top, so the name side goes on top, pull sideways, and then once again, name side goes on top, through, pull sideways. That is how the uniform is put on, and that is how the belt is put on.